great, that sounds fantastic. And how do you feel about public speaking at the moment?
Quite nervous. I think it's one of the most nerve-wracking things you can be asked to do. It always seems as if the audience is 10 times more than the actual number in the room. And you always have that fear of that your mind could go blank or something like that just as you start.